Karl Marx, the German philosopher and historian, died of bronchitis, a lung infection disease, at the age of 64 in the year 1883. Marx said this to his housekeeper, who wondered with what style the thinker was going to depart from this world. Go on. Get out. Last words are for fools who haven't said enough. Friedrich Nietzsche was a German philosopher and cultural critic. On 3rd January 1889, it is said that he suffered a mental breakdown after witnessing the flogging of a horse in public. He ran to embrace the horse, sobbing, and collapsed to the ground. His neighbor brought him home. He lies motionless and silent for 2 days on a sofa until he declares his last words, "Mother, I am stupid," and leaves for another 10 years, silent and insane, cared for by his mother and sisters. He died in the afternoon hours of August 1900 after experiencing pneumonia and multiple strokes.